of not last weekend, but the weekend before that, when we worked out on the drill that was basically this way. So he threw the jab at me, I came from the side, I came up with a 17 pop, went jump, punch, gums out. So we're doing the contingency of that where I'm gonna be intercepting that movement. So basically, it's gonna work this way. I'm gonna throw him the punch, he comes in, I get away, he comes in, I move with a gums up, I come in, automatic. Damage, four, one, two, three, come from here, throw, boom, one, two, three. Okay, so I'm going from the opposite direction, so you see the different angle. So again, his objective is he moves to the side, I move, come from here, and one, two, three, throw, one, two, three. Okay, so Giovanni will do it with Pito, Pito do it with Giovanni, and see the drill. Go with the flow, go, come on. Go. Turn around, do it again. Turn around. Okay, Giovanni, you do it. So basically, you saw the drill, it's a flowing drill. We know the basic of what our understanding is that in fighting, things don't usually work out like the way we're doing in the drill. What we're trying to do is to make sure that we're always angling, using proper footwork, proper energy, and covering our center line. So when I throw at Giovanni, if I'm a street guy, and I throw the punch, and I come out, I'm getting away from that attack, he comes in with a contingency, I cover, you see, and I'm recovering with a gangsta. If I fall short, I got jamming his elbow. From that moment, I know that if he touches my hand, I sandwich it, I hook it, punch, hitting the floating rib, one, two, three. This hand slides up. Again, we are going through this just to say of just working out the drill, but we know we have all these stuff that we're hitting, and then from here, I torque, protecting myself from this elbow hitting my face, and I turn. Keeping my structure and blow him away. Again, we could go into so many things that I could grab, go into automatically kicking, hitting, and extending the elbow and so forth, okay? And go into so many different things that we have. So again, it's just a drill. So I hope you enjoy it. We'll see you next weekend. Thanks.